Okay, let us do this problem. In this type of word problems, we have to observe what all details he has given in the problem and what all details we have to assume as variables x or y. Okay, here he has given cost of each shirt, cost of each trouser, total number of shirts and trousers he bought, and total cost of all of them. He didn't give the number of shirts he bought or number of trousers he bought. So we will assume as number of shirts he bought is X and number of trousers he bought is Y. Now, according to the problem, he is saying total number of shirts and trousers he bought is 9. That is, number of shirts plus number of trousers is equal to 9. And so we used this detail in the problem. Now, cost of each shirt is 35 euros. Cost of trouser, each trouser is 49 euros. Okay, cost of each shirt is 35 euros. Number of shirts he bought is X. That means cost of X shirts is 35 into X. Similarly, cost of each trouser is 49 euros. Number of trousers he bought is Y. So cost of Y trousers is 49 into Y. Okay. I will explain why we wrote these two like this. For example, cost of one candle is 2 euros. Then cost of three candles will be 3 into 2. That is total number of candles into cost of each candle. Here is the cost of the total candles. Similarly, cost of each shirt into... Cost of each shirt is 35 euros into total number of shirts is cost of this many shirts. Similarly, cost of each trouser into total number of trousers is equal to cost of this many trousers. Okay. Now, what all details we have? Total cost of both of them. That is, cost of this plus this is given here is 357. That means 35x plus 49y is 357. Now we got two equations here. X plus y is equal to 9 and 3x plus 4y is equal to 357. Now we have to find out x and y values using these two equations. I am starting with the simple equation of out of these two, that is x plus y is equal to 9. I am going to subtract y on both sides here. X plus y minus y is equal to 9 minus y. Then this side I will be remaining with x is equal to 9 minus y. Now I got some value for x, that is 9 minus y. Now I am going to substitute the value of x, that is 9 minus y, into the second equation that we got. If we substitute the value of x here, 35 into x, instead of 35x, I am writing 35 into 9 minus y plus 49y is equal to 357 as it is. Now I am going to simplify this. 35 into 9 is 315 into 35 into minus y is 35y plus 49y is equal to 357. That is 315. Minus 35y plus 49y is equal to 14y is 357. Now I'm going to subtract 315 on both sides. Minus 315 is equal to 357 minus 315. This side 14y is equal to 42. Now I'm going to divide 14 on both sides, which means y is equal to 3. Now I'm going to substitute the value of y in this one because we have to find the number of shirts, that is x. 9 minus 3, that is x is equal to 6. So these many shirts he bought. How many shirts he bought? Number of shirts we assumed is x. So we substituted in this equation to get the value of x, that is 6.